It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us. He's a family.